Everybody, it's crazy why on YouTube. Just got done watching the food. Energy drink show. Nas, Gregory the Pop, 10 before the caffeine, 18 years old, dog for me. Carry the bitch up. Yikes. Chargers up. Laptop's falling apart. Okay. I don't know what's going on. Okay. So, weather report. Weather bug. We're on my Apple phone. Red. Bitch. Stuff my side of the ship. -27 to 19. So UV green too low, wear sunglasses. Pollen. Yellowish green. Light green, zero. Wow. So pretty dumb pollen. None today's condition. Contrary to pollen grains in the air for Wednesday will be unchanged in the extreme low range. This is a result of stable temperatures, stable humidity. There is a little or no local pollen being produced. Not this one. Observation. Dew point 16 degrees, humidity is 63%, sun and moon, sunrise 6:33 in the morning, sunset 4:42 p.m., the moon, full, the 10 days. November 13th through November 22nd. Tonight, low 25, partly cloudy. Thursday, high 39, low 23, mostly sunny. Friday will be high 39, low 25, sunny. Saturday will be high 40, low 27, partly cloudy. Sunday will be high 42, low 33, mostly cloudy. Monday will be high 44, low 37, mostly cloudy. Tuesday high 47, low 37, mostly cloudy. Tuesday, next Wednesday high 49, low 41, partly cloudy. Next Thursday high 48, low 35, mostly cloudy. Then a week. Next Friday high 47, low 33, 60% chance of frozen mix. Friday, November 22nd. Love that, you know. Continue. So, the day. See the picture. The picture emoji icon. The clouds with the three snowflakes. You know. Hold on. Partly cloudy with a chance of rain snow mix. Chance of precipitation is 60%. High temperature is around 47 degrees. Dew point will be around 36 degrees with an average humidity of 76%. Winds will be 9 miles per hour from the west southwest. Like the storms, all that, you know how we do. You know, it really don't happen. But when it's winter like this, it's gonna happen. Then we have Friday, November 22nd, night. Same emoji picture icon. Part cloud with a chance of rain snow mix. Chance of precipitation is 60%, low temperature is around 33 degrees, dew point will be around 36 degrees with an average humidity of 91%, winds will be 7 miles per hour from the west. So YouTube one, comment down below how's the weather. Because here, you know, that cold, you know, negative. You know, negative, single digits, So yeah, very, very cold. It's for Illinois, but you know, what's the saying about that? You know, you get the hot, the drought, the rains, the floods, no tornadoes. None. Do we get? Yeah, lightning, thunder, hail, wind, fog, cloudy. And we get the cold, man. Not much snow, but we get snow and ice, black ice, freezing rain. Let's go with MSN headlines. So MSN headlines this weekend. So LOUGHLIN, okay, that's stress, is only 19 ahead of hearing voices. And Becky, that's the same. It's all about them peaks. You got the hearings are all above. You know how we do. Politics, you know how it is. But, yeah, Trump welcomes ERDOGN despite concerns. So, you know, no days, so, like that, will there be days? Not gonna be unique. Cancel TV shows affected me. That's so funny, release these hits in this movie. Interesting. What, man? LOCHT from earning money, still living paycheck to paycheck. People, they're crap. And you got this. Who? Disney Plus, ESPN Plus, thank you for everything. Just, you know, $12. But, latest news, Israel. Military say it's raining rockets from Gaza. I should give update on Jimmy Carter. That's for his family and family and friends. And the hearts, prayers, and thoughts and all that for. Student president in trouble over visit. We got the video, you just because you didn't know and heard about the video. Wow. Very long. How about the impeachment? Sports community. It's cool and all that. Should have won this Super Bowl. You know, brothers versus brothers since this is 49. And that was a room for me. Like, that should have. Yeah, that should run than pass. Pumpkin pies. Taste test. Which can pumpkin pie make the best pie? Taste test pumpkin pies from my major store. I love doing it. 1990, Mallrats will definitely remember these iconic stores and potatoes. Oh my god, they did that. Yeah. Big time, big time. Yeah, they were YouTubers, YouTubers. You know, I told you all about all that good stuff. Christmas presents are less than $50 for pictures. Ooh, that'd be good for everybody. YouTube is into one of my sites. Prefab tiny homes to buy on Amazon. Yeah, that is it. Yeah, it's good. Yeah, you know. It's like my cousin was up there catching me on top. That's a dick. What? No, no, no. Best burger to try. Joint in the diet. Why did he back? I forgot the French name. I'm gonna be a person at the moment. A show to binge watch on Netflix over the holidays. I don't know if it's a movie or a TV show of Breaking Bad. Because he got the ball with the fucking guy. And that's best college in each state. Interesting. Huh? Yeah. Saying that'd be new. The AK got sentenced to over 3 in prison. Schools for a hot lunch is over students with over 15 death. Last quarter, these restaurants chains are closing in 2020. Best driver charged with DUI after crashing students. Thank you. That's Venmore. That's Bitcoin and 2,000. Bring it back, back to you, that's Bitcoin. Savage woman build Echo from the future pick. Okay. Let's go with Google News. World News.
Am I
over? So we can talk about other stuff. I guess there was kind of, I don't know. YouTube is doing my day, so I just got done watching things. Graham's Bach Resolution recognizing me. A-R-M-E-N-I-A. And so whatever E-R-D-O-G-A-N-U. Grimm's objection came as after the part you'll be sending air concern during unusual I have meaning with E-R-D-O-G-A about Trump wants to wrap up to Turkey. T-Y-R-A-N-N-I-C-A-L Congressman. A-R-D-O-G-A-N should recognize. A-R-E-N-E-N-I-A. Trump is saving Turkey's E-R-D-O-G-A-N to show off his deal making that he's going to get played. And I'd watch that tonight. So YouTube is needing to run me. You need to do three things. Get a Google account, Gmail account, YouTube account. Subscribe to SSFill and click the notification bell. He does a great job talking about the Hong Kong purchase. Hong Kong colleges become BESIEGDCITADELS. Police close in. Protesters bringing parts of Hong Kong to complete halt. Hong Kong preachers show MOLOTOV cocktails at police at Christmas tree. And Chinese teams don't want you to talk about Hong Kong Corner for filming. Hong Kong is trying to impose T-I-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N S-T-E-L-S-T-E-A-L-T-H K-L-N C-A-R-R-I-E-L-A-N Surface now. Okay, right, for students of free, I just recommend to ABYSSL terrorism. Sometimes protesters cheer that police are cautious at Chinese universe. I see. M-O-R-A-L-E-S. Border project. I-N-T-E-R-I-N present. D-P-N-B-O-L-I-V-I-A crisis. D-O-L-I-V-I-A when President Leclerc Bible had returned to the palace in growing uncertainty. Tensions arrived as a BOLIVIANOPPOSITION leader, JEANIMEZ from Legacy. It's not just a coup, BOLIVIA went through and meltdown. Many want NORALESL, but what happened when BOLIVIA was a meltdown coup? Mexico were divided over EVO and ORALES, but given MAS, YLUM was necessary. VENICE, INUNDATE, they were the second highest water on record. VENICE has been flooded by the highest tide in more than 50 years. ABC News. VENICE is on its knees near Blameless floods tied in 50 years on climate change. VENICE floods say, is it safe to travel to VENICE? How often does VENICE floods? Climate change blame for deadly damaging floods in Italy. VENICE battles flooding in the highest tide in 50 years. Worst floods for 50 years bring VENICE to its knees. Israel military says it's raining rockets from Gaza. Islamic Jihad launching one every 27 minutes. Israel hits Gaza with airstrike as violence continues to escalate. Biden, BUTTIGIEG, damn rockets attack on Israel. The Hill. Report notebook Gaza bombs show that human sacrifice carries no size and war. As Islamic Jihad, JIHAD, and my Jihad. BONDARDS. Israel, Hamas has to choose sides. ENTANYAHU vowed to MERCILESSLY his Gaza mountains and strips, President says Keatsman. Four dead at Cannon Park. Conditions feel catastrophic. Bush fires at all sides. Pregnant firefighter Hayden watching Australia burn, so she raced to the front line. So Australia burns this later trade insults. Australia firefighters need concrete support, not just the PM, thoughts and prayers. Climate change make Bush hard worse. Denying the truth doesn't change the facts. Australia, wildfire mass home destroyer, elementary fire burning, New South Wales. GUAIDO backers enter Venezuela embassy in Brazil and bold move. But Essexville does a great job talking about beer. UK Labour Party said it has experienced a large-scale cyber attack on its digital platform. General election board has urged voters to reject STURGEONCORBYN alliance as it happens. UK is voting again here. There are four possible ways that parliamentary election could go. Can Labour win this general election? TACTICAL. PACs won't turn this into a BREASIT election. The British election. Trillion pounds question. The book makers now say Boris Johnson will win the general election. This is unexpected reason. Three cows swept out to sea by a hurricane. B-O-R-I-A-N. I found that. Donald Trump Jr. 57 visit starts. Can't page for the student. Full-time cancer survivor. This is oral argument for the stomach. DEVAL Patrick of Massachusetts to enter 2020 presidential race. Chicago Mayor LORI. Lightfoot, LIGHTFOOT. This Arctic blast is shattering hundreds of records that are causing deadly roads condition. Please know. Judge called USC dad a thief. Man's loans prison sentence so far in the college admissions scandal. That's just filled the time. That's T-I-N-S-L-E was Fort Worth Hospital planning to take girl off life support put spotlight on Texas 10-day war. Be done with that. Oh, YouTubers, YouTube, what is up? What a day, what a time. I'm gonna go pick up Sketchy one, grab one, I'm gonna go cut that one. Cold one? PlayStation 3 College Hitball. That plays three games. Played three games. Georgia Tech and Temple, the 3-6 points, right? The kickers. Then Wake Forest shut them out. I think they still lost all their games. But Clemson's Tigers at their home got beat. It was 7-10, then 7-13 the kicker. Made a goal. So we were still ranked the three. You know, it's a red mentioned then redemption, but three losses. Virginia, it, you know, one loss. I don't know if the ACC or not. In Miami with two losses, ACC or not. And Clemson's Tigers, you know, they did get a lose in our hands. You know, is it ACC or not? Florida State, I don't know what it looked like. Maryland, screw that, Boston College. Maryland would be better, but, and it, not like that, but, you know. That North Carolina and Ohio won all their games when they played for the Barbers. Like that, I don't know if they would be handed the conference or division or be playing. Be like one another in a national championship. I think they might be fourth, maybe. I don't know. So, yeah. So, whew, yeah. I hope I will be able to play the bowl game. The bowl game. I think 7-3 goes two more games. North Carolina would, it's been a long time, sneak a bowl. Well, sneak a bowl, because, you know, they beat it. You know, one more game, they beat us in the bowl game. You know, because I think they 5-5, like 6-6, 6 wins, 6 losses, or a record how you're in your bowl game. But win 6 games, they have to this game. So, yeah. So, that was just a disappointment. Noah White, play with injury. Got injured a week, didn't play. I think you gotta play with the injury again. Freshmen have the 3 losses. But Thomas Barber, you know, he just been his team. He had, and got tons of touches and had a good year and season. Ross done the same thing. And Hartley doing the same. You got Moore, you know what we'll do. Haynes, Malone trying to come there. Oh, we got tons of seniors, you know. Next season, new running back, because Malone is a senior. Moore, you know, a wide receiver. Kick return and the punt return. It's like that Noah White, you know. No, it's like Noah White. He'd be in that position up left. And, no, I don't know. Maybe he'd be right. I don't know how the kick returned. But I think he was part of it. But he was a punt returner. What's he saying about that? But 4 losses, because, you know, freshman, and he 4 losses, and these freshmen through. Him, he haven't, these losses are not responsible, because he missed most and majority of the year. He's, you know, and Newton, you know, perfect so far. You know, and the kick return out of bread better. First year, you know, perfect, you know, second year, 5, third year, 1, and the last year, so far, perfect, so it'd be 6. No, I say Barnes probably gotta be a junior. But defense, you know, 31 Murphy, senior. Hill, 21, a senior. It's just a lot of seniors. A lot of seniors, that's for sure. Like that kicker I told you about, you know, he's a senior too, so it's gotta be crazy. So. It's like that, you know, I would, I know, like the junior, you know, because, you know, he's gonna have a good year this season, two cents, healthy and smart. All injuries, significant injury, key injuries, important injuries, and no why, you know, triple off right there. But four losses, yeah, for freshman. Is it going to have that year? But, you know, yeah. And I like that might take all 4 years because, you know, he basically and pretty much miss his second sophomore year season, you know. Been injured most majority of the year of the season, you know. And it was doing good, you know. Would we be able to? It's like that YouTuber, the YouTuber you heard about that casual game in Kentucky. YouTuber, the YouTuber, and subscribe to casually from Kentucky. Subscribe and hit the notification bell. He talk about that. I think it was Big Town, Big City, Evansville, Indiana defeat. Not only Evansville I know defeat Kentucky number one. And they won all their games, and I think Big Two won Big Two. So, interesting, right? But here, you know, Virginia, one loss, you know, ACC or not. So, like that, you know. Because, you know. But that's to say about it. You gotta see Florida State, you know, like that. You know, like they're there, but then again, they would be high up there, you know. But maybe they having a horrible year. But last year, last season, ACC, Georgia Tech won the ACC championship. They beat the Orange Bowl. Did they play records? No, Pittsburgh. Well, you know, Florida State probably shot up. Blow out both, you know, because they're giving like I was saying, you know. Yeah. So, you get that. But, yeah. The Miami with two losses, and you got Clemson's Tigers, somebody beat them, you know. We didn't, so. We got three ACC, you know. But, you know, them are three good, great teams, because, like, Texas, what's our future? I mean, Clemson's Tigers. And won all their games, like Virginia, and Miami. Then, you know, they had one loss when somebody else beat them. Virginia, doing it. And Clemson's Tigers, they probably lost. But we got Wahoo. They play Marbles. You know. It's like, you know, why some of them like that, it might be real life. It might be like, now they get college basketball, the ones, and play for all that. Yeah. But, because plays into college football, you got a few teams, they play for the championship, then after that, you got, you know, whatever you got, a conference division, and you do the best, you get handed up. Wahoo playing for the conference, the division, the championship, if it's played or handed, and they play for a national championship. So they had a good year of season last year, and like that, you gotta assume they won their bowl game. Conference division, who knows about that? But, well, they probably could have won that too last season, but they have to win their bowl game. And playing once again, and that's good for Wahoo. Boy, back to back, and I think the Warriors, so good for them. That'd be a good thing, but I don't think about that. I don't know, Penn State up there, you know, you got Notre Dame Fighting Irish, but then no conference division. But Penn State Nittany Lions, that's the thing about that. I'm going to be a part of that Big Ten now. I don't see Ohio State, I see Penn State Nittany Lions. So, yeah. I see LSU Tigers, so Tennessee Volunteers, you know. I think I see Texas. Then UCLA, I said the Bruins, you know. That'd be your Pac-10. You know. So there you go. So that's a little up. No. Oh, a slight mug up chapter catch one grandpa single. No, do. So no nothing. I did South Park. I guess, you know, season finale, I guess. Tangery Weeds or whatever. I don't know. I rewatch it. They have a new one. So tonight. But so watch that. You know, Tim Burton's Bride Corpse or Corpse Bride, Johnny Depp, and that one famous female actress always worked with both of them and stuff. That I'll watch that. Plus, yeah. But yeah, I didn't know that. I don't know what's going on. My Golf Jack's Cash One said her grandma was making brownie dinners and all that. Like the food, most of my dreams, the food my dad made. Not made. Sue! Tuesday I guess we'll mail, but today there was mail, right? There was mail at the time. I got two things I gotta see about stuff. Bank statement, I don't know why I get that. But two cents I've got, you know, so you're good with medical card deal help. But I got it, you know, I got the paper again, like, I gotta think I'm the only thing. I don't know, you know, I'm getting angry, and I guess doing the video, show my dad that about link card. And so that's gonna be interesting. So let's do the promoting stuff. Monday through Friday, days NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, and 12 p.m. Pacific. YouTube is Union to Learn. You need to be 18 years to watch only. With this hearings and peach details and all that. You know, days might not be on. I don't know. But then again, I just let's say about that. But it don't matter. They're working pretty good. My girlfriend's out of control and slowly but surely getting going. Yeah, messed up when you know the update. That reminded me of that Nexus 5X. You know. I do. That's cool. That's cool. It was a good app, but you know, just remind me, you know, set up to fail or not fair, bullshit, run on all of the above. And, you know, wouldn't have that much of a problem, but, yeah. I give my dad, you know, links indeed. I found an awesome camel, you know, black and white hoodie for me. I'll go check the kitchen one, wanted to do a black, you know, like her gray hoodie. And I think it's different on that fleets, you know, Under Armour. That was a Hollister for me. So, yeah. Probably a good thing because you're watching CNA Awards. Like that, we wouldn't know about that till whatever. She probably end up doing the Chicago's, you know, it's like Med 7-8 Fire the 9PD. So probably do that or sleeping or whatever. Probably would want me to do the Purge or South Park. But we're gonna go with promoting the Purge, right? See the deal. MDD on the Purge. Yay, my couch. What's up, Chris? What up? What up? What up? What up? What up? So, point is, the Purge, season 2, right? Season 2, Tuesday night, USA Network, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific. Man, TD, lucky with that time. With that time. Because like me, that's what I do. You know. I watch it 7 p.m. Central, my time. Drink Nasberry or Pop. You know. I purchase it. $24.90, PlayStation 4. $24.90, season pass, HD, high definition. So YouTube is going to tell you when to do that, but I got to be YouTube. Then you want to watch on TV, YouTube is going to tell you when to be YouTube. And then, with the app. I was going to watch it, but you know. No, that just sucks. So, South Park, still continuing and brand new coming up soon. So, South Park, USA Network, Comedy Central, Wednesday night, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific. YouTubers and YouTubers need to be into double. Like me, you know, I did that, if I slipped, probably gonna redo it. I just redo it. Plus, you know, maybe that'd be on my laptop. Then Monday, 7 p.m. Central, Pop, Hulu Plus, basically. That's just MPD, James. After this, point is Thursday night, season 2, right? Legacy, CW. Thursday night, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific. YouTube is going to be awesome. Probably a good thing. Probably brownies and food. Hopefully it's good. See about that. Because like that, you know. And then again, probably even sleeping. I guess it's like that, I guess so. Sleeping or do adult calling books. Or she's been on her phone, you know, on it. App and all that. She got Google Play and all that. The Google app store, Apple. That's just jokes. So YouTube is YouTube. Comment down below. And peace you here. What you thinking? What you think? So yeah. What you think? Charge. Put that over there. Let me see about this. Okay. I'm not gonna worry about that. Okay. So yeah. Welcome to Jack Sketching One found black Wranglers. Save $38. You know, look like, you know, really right. Have a jean, pant pants. Then, Yeah. But they're pretty good, you know, that St. Louis Blues in the Stanley Cup Championship last year of the season, man. They were done. So, yeah. No, well, that's the same for that. So, we got to do that. Nothing for American Eagle. Amazon, a gray one. It's a guy one. I don't know. We got to be guys or something. So, I would love, that's the saying about it, I wonder about them clips, you know. So, yeah, what are we going to do? Let's go right here. PayPal's the way to do it. So, awesome. So that's going to be Friday. The third time. Oh, yeah. We're going to talk about that in a bit. In a bit. I'm trying to go more important. And they had some chocolates, my Gulf Chill Kitchen one went out and did. And they said Axe gonna be here inside of 86. Like the chocolates. They had gingerbread, had peppermint. They had so many stuff. Yeah, I think it would be perfect. New. Go to the bank. No, no, no. I'll go keep the series. Let me see about that. Then tomorrow will be the last one. Alright, I'll go back to 13 minutes. Wanna get one more energy drink and I'm gonna show my picture when I'm at Christmas. Don't call me. Let's go right here. Oh, okay. No laptops. MPD, don't lack a light. I guess people don't. I wonder what my dad had, I guess. Like that. I can't do it. This would be a good laptop, HP. $49.99. My computer doesn't have an HP, but they need them. Give me a laptop for the moment. Alright, these are steals. I'm gonna get good deals, but you know. What about this Acer Chromebook? I had an Acer. It was not a Chromebook, it's $49.96. guess I could see the video sometimes. But boy. But they are still. If there's one at least, we're coming back. I wonder if gotta see the video. Well, I'm gonna check out the book. All kinds of one time, please. Cheap place to rest. That name is regardless. So my dad came Tuesday after work on the morning. So I'll bring chili peanut sugar sandwich mix. So I some crispy treats. So I got my grocery shop sketching on the three ciders, turkey, mayonnaise, cheddar cheese, toast, and I don't know what's on those or hazel, I don't know. Phew. I ate chili peanut sugar sandwich mix. I'm gonna do that tonight. Do be embarrassed for the sandwich mix. Hopefully butter bread should be good. You know, it's all good and stuff that you know you do crackers. So yeah. Alright, Blizzard. I went Beaky Dairy Queen. Large Blizzard. And it's like that. I probably mentioned that. You know, I remember that. One punk of pie good and Blizzard's hard on. But boy, that Oreo cookie jar was good. Oreo. You cook it up. Then you have, you know, 50th anniversary of the moon landing. You know, zero gravity. You know, you got the blue, you got the sprinkles, but it's cotton candy. And the Oreo is good. Sour Patch Kids, you know. But I can't wait. Candy cane. If it's candy cane Oreos, boom. Oreo hot cocoa chocolate. Chocolate, whatever, however. Yeah. And cook, you know, Blizzard of the Month is Cinco de Mayo cookie dough. But pretty dominant, you know, for sandwich. But then again, I guess. The YouTube is YouTube, and comment down below. Sublay. He's a dairy queen. And it's like even the cookie dough, it's the battle of the cookie dough. You know, regular one, of course, you know. I don't think that was the first one, but, you know, gotta be, you know. But, you know, I love myself cookie dough. I remember, you know, I love cookie dough. Like Oreo cookie dough. Oh, that's my favorite, Oreo cookie dough. Well, I think I do this, you know, so I'm sure it's going to be. Oh yeah, they have peanut butter. I don't know about that. Oreo cookie jar. Oh man, I got your game in Kentucky. You said it's favorite one for Oreo cookie. That Royal one. Yeah. Oreo hot cocoa hot chocolate billy. I hope they do that. I think maybe 2 years in a row. Like 1 year maybe for sure. Yeah, I just I don't know. That one is good. What is it? The marshmallow in the top of it. It's good. But candy cane Oreo. Yeah. Real, yeah. Where MTV at? Arizona. Oh, yeah. I wonder about Big Town, Big City, Evansville, Indiana. YouTuber to YouTuber, then I tell you about McDonald's, had a cinnamon cookie latte. How'd you get in Kentucky? Did that hot one. And, you know, donut safe with chocolate icing, you did that. Yeah, about what I do. Should do coffee on me. My girl's trying to get you one called McDonald's. They said, no hope they price to, but they do sell me.
Fuck you!
Man, what a nuke. I'm a dick down there, city happens, but in the end, I got all the time. Fairfield, Illinois, with that big town, big city at the moment. I don't know. What about the regular Starbucks? Big town, big city at the moment. Then I'll go to Chapter Station 1, should, you know, ass around and all that, you know, for a ball coin, but could done better. I gotta use my money, I guess. I'm gonna get into the journey, she might get a ball coin, but. So like the moon coins, probably, yeah, if you know, maybe not, I'll probably write and rip the books. Not just be a waste. So, I could do Blizzard. I wish I had a large Blizzard. I wonder if they have pumpkin pie. You should be YouTube on Starbucks, McDonald's. You gotta do McDonald's cookie. Or, I know, I think cinnamon cookie. Okay, it's in hot. I mean, ice cream. Ooh, Starbucks. But Big Town, Big City, Evansville, anyway. Starbucks and Barnes & Noble. The food, yeah, the food they have. It's big and all that. Yeah. That's interesting. Probably the best thing they have. Yeah. Who knows about that? When Axe and Arctic Body Wash will come and the energy drink. No movement. That's hopefully with all that set up, you know, with the 4 moves and stuff that set up, I can get good boys. YouTube video to a boy. Must be 18 years old for me to watch. They're good boys. So yeah. That'll be nuts. Oh, if I get. YouTuber YouTube on GNC, they have the 3D copy, but look at this form on my Twitter, they have it. They still have that Liberty pop, red and white, blue too. I guess. But can't even, I wish I could get a damn copy. Man, if I would, especially if I would have known about that, because 3D. It's 3D energy drink, YouTube is used to play me, maybe YouTube for all my, you got that, can I even climb? Good times of points. And 100 points of energy, you get a lot of points for them. If I would have known that, I would have done it. Trying to think, fuck. Who would have known? But like all this is gonna be a good thing, cause that, you know, I have all kinds of energy drinks. And like the didn't see it, I saw it. Here's a Starbucks. Big Town, Big City, Evansville, Indiana, and Dallasville. Look up Chef's Kitchen one. No, where is it? A local Frappuccino. $5.45. Flavor, syrup. 6 cents for mine. $1.85 head total, $11.90. Sale tax 13.8.0030%. Menu cost us five cents to a bottle. Food. For $12.55 for 2 months. Save one dollar. That exclusive blanket, and yeah. So GNC. I got even coupons and all that, emails and coupons and stuff now. Well, yeah, I wouldn't have that, but you know. Well, I use Big Town, Big City, Evansville, and that nice. I'm not gonna be able to. It was all $2.99. Subtotal $11.96. $4 to $12. Sub tax 7.15 cents. Total $12. $12. Yeah, that's a cool coupon. I saw the C4 original cotton candy at the end. So yeah. So cold. Huh. I don't know, but boy, cool with the cookies. I don't know. We got the stove on. Even. Like last night, I got hot as fuck here, you know. But I'm just cold. So yeah. No. But chip sugar mixed crackers. It's 9:01 AM. So South Park's on right now, YouTube Make it warm, baby. Make it warm. I hope I watch it. Like that, I hope it's Friday. Even like that. But I think we're gonna do a part two of it, right? It'd be Beyond Rock. And it got me ones. What we're gonna do. Red, white, blue, like the shoulder material on top here. Locked on it. 50th anniversary amendment. Landing a power race. I use the energy drink. Junk drunk. Say 300. I don't know. Who knows? It's all trick situation. So, any apps? City 4 Ultimate Arc. Then you have Beyond Wall Lit, yeah. Beyond Dew. I get enchanted on this one. Oh. We got GNC, you got Scoos. The website you get the geek is only most likely to die. They have bad energy drinks, champagne. YouTube is YouTube, comment down below. No news about files, I mean. 2 weeks. I don't know. Well, that's the same. Yeah, true. But that's the same about that, you know. But YouTubers and YouTube learn, what's the same about that? You know, Clay City, I don't know. All life, the good old life, you know, the Clay City, I don't know, you know, the 12. You know. My dad, my mom, they do all the stuff, you know, we do. And have everybody, you know. Older sister, middle sister, niece, what? Yeah, older sister, middle sister, younger sister, niece, nephew. So, well, you know, turkey, roast, dressing, stuffing, mashed potatoes and gravy. Like me, I had green bean casserole, California blend. So that'd be one good thing. Old pumpkin pie with whipped cream. But my wife tried to catch a room. Haven't gone to bed a bike Friday. You know, the 20th, late, you know, all that long. All that stuff like that, you know, you get. So. Yeah. You're gonna be very, very, very interesting. I like that YouTuber YouTube button. If you're 18 years adults only, after this, I'm gonna try to upload on my button. YouTube YouTube button, you're 18 years adults only, I want to hear you. Hear from you guys. YouTube YouTube in the comments. Even good to mention, hey guys, I'm missing this. Do you want me to do this? Energy drink giving. Let's go details. How I got there and stuff like that. So my answer of Bear Giving. So Thanksgiving, you know, who started Bear Giving? My mom, my older sister, and my middle sister. So was Google Plus Hangout and you could go on. But that's the thing about it. It could be YouTube Live or like this upload, my webcam and all that. It cannot be Uber Monster Energy Drink. YouTube is YouTube and 18 stars only. Don't purchase. Just purchase if collecting items and stuff like that. Well, don't drink it. Can't drink it, it's not safe and all that. So, the choices will be Dodge Regular or the Pop. You know. So Nas Regular Original Pop, we got Cocaine Energy Drink, Carol Red Beverage, Red Hot and Spicy, Cinnamon, and Carol Red Beverage, Cocaine Black, Cola, cinnamon, not hot and spicy. Balls and ginger, beet, bear root beer. The 424-ounce. Rockstar Endurance with an X. Pop. Cotton candy. Last thing that's be the choice, I would believe. Same good choices. Like that, even that, it's just boring, depressing, you know how it is. I don't know. But I know about December 1st. No. There we go. That's energy drink for you. On top of that. Yeah. Friday will be there. Try to be there 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. Right here. Try upload and go quick and all the above with that. So YouTube, I'm going to hear from you. I call that. I could have got the pops. I wonder about cotton candy there. I saw that. That would be Big Town, Big City of Israel. And then the pilot. Truck stop. Probably not that. But you know how to do. So. But here I am. Try uploading and stuff like that. You know what to do. So. Seeing hopefully Friday, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. It will be part 2 Beyond Raw at 18 adults only, energy drink, nothing from junk, see, but the, you know, gene and all that, talking about Beyond Raw lit. What is it? What is it? Okay. So try to do that, because I got Legacy. No one even be in the control. Alright, time to go. Alright. Broken folk off.